Former Ravens defensive tackle Haloti Ngata has officially retired from the NFL, and people are talking about his announcement. He posted a video on Instagram showing himself on top of Mount Kilimanjaro. He's holding a banner reading, "I'm retiring from the NFL on top." That is the highest mountain in Africa, reaching more than 19,000 feet above sea level. He played with Baltimore until 2014 when he was traded to the Detroit Lions.